Chinese UKAC. Away from the line, one good over, but it's a blue. Let's see what you got, ladies. But it is going to be the 3-0. The one who takes it, Tim Jenkins, that heads into the corner first. We've got the Invicta 95. It's Emma Shell that slots itself into second. Strand, the shoot number 41. That's Emily Sear is there as well. But somebody's up on the inside of her as well. For the third place, not just to come round, we'll see what numbers we can get. It's Notion there for first and second, third. Then we've got Lily, Vicky Lamb in the North West 83. For the Aston 42, Emma Ford ahead of the Blue Crow, which I think will be Linda Lawler in the North Rose at 140. Then we've got Fabi Hughes in the Nottingham at number 24 as well. So there you run as a riders, roughly at least in this one, but back up to the front. And that looks to be, is it Kim Jenkins that now leads in the Emma Shell in the Invicta number 95. Then it's Emily Sear, then it's Kim Jenkins falling down into third place then in the order. Then we're going to Vicky Lamb in fourth place in the North Road. Number 83 is second, third and fourth. A little bit closer from the rest of the field is the Athelstan number 43 machine of Emma Ford. Is sat there in the fifth place up to the minute, and she's under a bit more pressure from Linda Lawler in the North Road. 140, Emma Shield is up to work way up the order. She's hot on the field, warming up the gearbox on the Lawler machine. It's that's one position gone, still another five to go. But the checker flag comes out this time then. Your leader converting it to race winner will be Emma Shell in the Invicta number 95 second place. Who's travelling here from Kim Jenkins. Then we've got Vicky Lamb in the North Road, the number 83, Emma Ford, just ahead of Emma Shell. Then we've got the